Hello my crafty friends, welcome back to my crafty corner. And in this video I would like to do a video response for crafting with Gaby and her challenge giveaway. She's celebrating her birthday in this month, and she would like to receive a memory dex card. And I wanted to just give it back the feeling of December, all the, you know, the season and the holiday and her birthday. So I ended up using the snowflake collection from Crate Paper, and here is her memory dex card. So what's this? Basically, I made a birthday hat base and I wrap it around two more times, the base, the birthday hat, and then I stitched the snowflake paper all around, and I added this little crepe paper, I don't know what's this. And then on the other side I used the little tiny birthday hat stickers from Michaels, as you see, and I used the shaker balloons stickers also from Michaels, and these sentiments also from another sticker pack. Can show you. And because the base paper has some stars, I put some stars also some places, so even I hide a little bit the cute paper, I added back the stars. So this is her memory dex card. I will give some information from me on the back, but I wanted to share first. And then I always struggling with the goodies, what we are always love to send to each other, but this time I decided, I'm sorry Gaby, I wouldn't like to send you some bows and rosettes. I'm pretty sure you have a nice stash with that. So as I mentioned, I would like to mix the December feeling with your birthday, and I made it also this little triangle box from Crate Paper ephemeras, and I used this faux those faux greenery on the side, and the star is Jolie's Boutique sticker. And here we go, what's inside? Of course you need some chocolate, and I made, put it away, and maybe I will put this a little bit further. So I made this little star, and you can fix it with this. So if you would like, you can hang, okay, or this way, whatever you would like. So I will let this out. I would like to put it back. So this is one what I would like to send to you. And if we are on the party, right, because we have a party hat, what else we need on the party? Of course we need a piece of cake. So I ended up making her a piece of cake, of her birthday, and I use this in love art die on the front. It says Dream Big, and this is the Jolie's Boutique store, and of course the paper is all the from the Snowflake collection. And I didn't decorate it much because I don't know what would you like to put it in, but I used this vellum piece. I cut it out. The die is also from In Love Art Shop, and I added a little bit of the dimension of the vellum paper. So this is looks like, you know, I used a white polka dot paper, but this is actually a vellum. And this is how it looks like inside. It says, "You are so adorable." And here at the first page says, "So sweet," but I would like to show you it works like pocket. Okay, so if you would like to put any journaling piece or picture, you can add it behind the sentiment. Here is the next page. Of course, we cannot to miss the birthday hat. I added this soft clay piece what I made, and I used the sugar cookies mold to make this adorable skates, ice skates. If you would like, you can of course color it with acrylic paint. I don't want it. I added another shaker balloon on the side, and this is the last pages. And this is your album, a piece of cake album, and on the back is empty so far. I didn't decide yet. I would like to put this in the back or not. It goes with the theme like December, but it doesn't go with the birthday. So we'll see. But this is what I would like to send to her, and I hope she will likes it. And thank you so much, ladies, for watching my videos, and see you.